There we go. Hey, had to cut the video because my phone is dumb and likes to go to sleep when you don't tap the screen. Welcome back, my Shadow Citizens. Second attempt at trying to do a video of me playing Hogwarts Legacy. If the load screens weren't so freaking slow on this game, I wouldn't have to worry about the freaking phone screen going to sleep. At least I got a little bit more done on the painting. These slow-ass loading screens. And I wish I could pause the recording, but I can't. Oops. My back. Ow. Gonna buy that. Then I need the ID. I'm gonna sell this one. No point in keeping it around if it's going to lower my stats.
You're all set with the new upgrade. I can't wait to hear what you think. This may sound presumptuous, but...
You'd like me to report back with even more flight details?
You know me well. I feel I'm almost there. I just think I can improve broom flight a bit more. Miss Reyes is running a time trial at the South Coast course. Not ideal, really. What with rumours of Ranrock's lot and Ashwinders infiltrating the place. However, if you're flying high above them, you should be all right. I think.
Worried, Mr. Weeks. I'll see if I can find Imelda.
I hope you are able to complete these trials. I have a feeling this final upgrade is going to be a sweeping success. Do be careful, of course. I shall look forward. I look forward to our next meeting.
That was a side quest. Right now, I'm just working on a bit of side quests.
Perhaps I could test out my new upgrade on the way.
We should speak with Mr. Bickle's friends. I believe I can sneak away without drawing my mother's eye. Meet me in the Hogsmeade, and we will devise a plan.
I'm already at Hogsmeade, so. I I hate these slow loading screens. It's what destroys my ability to freaking video the game most of the time. Come on. I just have to get away from Hogsmeade enough that I can actually, fly on a broom. Or my Thestral. You can go pretty high with a broom. Okay, I can't switch mounts. I'm gonna need my broom anyway. Can I please freaking dismount?
How about some sightseeing?
No, that's not what I wanted to do, dang it. No, I can't use a mount up there, dang it. Why is that barrier so gosh darn close? Land, please. You should be able to freaking land here.
What say we pick up the pace a bit?
Yeah, I can't get there because... Oh, fuck it. I'll go deal with that later. Let's go with this one. Yeah, I do want that last broom upgrade, but that'll have to wait. I've got an idea. Let's see. Thanks, mate. I'm just checking on the screen to make sure I don't need to tap it to keep it awake. Then yes, I am a level 29. If you're not a citizen and you want to become one, please do swim on by that Become a Citizen buoy and give it a big old tail wap for me. If you're liking what you're seeing here, please do swim on by that like buoy and give that a big old tail wap for me. And any comments you want to... Anything you want to say? Go ahead and put that in the squeak pad down below. Okay, this is weird. These slow loading screens. Okay, where the heck am I supposed to go? Is she on the bridge? She might be below the bridge, actually. Come to think of it. Natty, where are you? Over there. And I need to wait for you.
Are you ready to put an end to Harlow?
There we go.
I'm ready to do what's needed to take Harlow down. I know you have a plan. We must gather information from the friends of Mr. Bickle that Archie and Mrs. Bickle mentioned. Agabus Philbert, Otto Dibble, and Mr. and Mrs. Webb.
All right.
I suggest that you speak of them while I head to the Hogshead. I saw some Ashwinders heading there. And as my mother would never go near the Hogshead, she is less likely to learn of my activities than if I were to wander the village questioning its residents.
What sort of information am I trying to gather from these people?
They may know what evidence Mr. Bickle had against Harlow, or they may have evidence of their own. We simply need to know whatever they know.
To find these friends of his.
I do not know about Mr. Rabe, but his wife, Daisy, is often in Hogsmeade, as is Agabus Philbert. And Otto Dibble, he works at Gladrider. see what I can learn. I knew I could rely on you. We need to know how they are being blackmailed by Rookwood and Harlow. Meet me here after you have spoken with them. Hopefully, by the time you return, I will be able to move a bit more.
Merci. And I don't need any of those, so they're not showing. Let's see here. Oh, good. It's still going.
I was unharmed.
No. And actually, I'm going to stop it right there for today. Get you on the flip side.